chemistry is a disappearing science. Rare are the individuals that devote themselves to this particular blend of chemistry and geology. But when it comes to geochemistry in British Columbia, Dr. Ray Lett is the go-to guy.
I grew up in England. I went to university in London. One of the profs thought that I had the makings of a geochemist, and he encouraged me, and I was lucky enough to, as a result, get a job with a company in Canada.
Ray's been here for 20 years, and he's responsible for the databases, and these databases are huge. 60,000 analyses. I think we have a figure about $50 million total value.
The database covers this entire province. That's useful to prospectors, geologists, mineral explorationists, but also to public health agencies. Where is the mercury, right? Where is the uranium? You can answer these questions in a flash from this database.
Dr. Lett has recently started teaching at the University of Victoria, inspiring a new generation with his passion.
He was telling me about teaching students to take soil samples. This is not just dirt. These are samples. So he teaches integrity to people at the very beginning of their careers, at the most basic level.
Mineral exploration is a huge part of BC's economy, so we really need people like Ray to step up and inspire more students to enter the field. He shows them the kind of desire and commitment it takes to be a good mineral exploration geologist.
He derives enormous personal satisfaction from helping others, seeing others succeed.
He wears a yellow rain jacket, and we call him a ray of sunshine. He's always got a cheerful demeanor. He's always willing to do something.
I would describe him as a just plain old helpful individual, that you go to him with a problem. He wants to solve it. He takes it on. He loves collaboration.
What I really admire about Ray is his ability to look at the entire survey, and in fact, the entire province. Ray has a maturity and wisdom to step back and say, well, how does this work for everybody?
They look upon what we do in geological survey is a team effort. You need individuals, sure, but on the whole, it's a function of trying to work with people and trying to ultimately get something at the other end.